Matt, is that a pint glass you got there?
Pint glass is a half pint. It's a small pint.
Oh yeah. Anything you want to say?
Looks like you're half underwater, bud. Oh shit. Is there anything I can do to help?
I think so, it's alright.
Okay.
Like, I think it's done the worst now, it's kind of wizard.
Yeah, everything in there is in a dry bag, eh?
It's gonna be pretty wet. Yes, yeah. Oh yeah.
This is not how it's done.
I don't want this on YouTube. Not the idea of the camera. The idea of a retaliatory embarrassment video.
There'll be a B-roll, don't worry.
Why is it so noisy? I guess in a... If we were really doing a big crossing, I'd have to get somebody to pump it out.
Thank you.
Wow. You're not going ashore? Oh, there's a rock right there. Yeah, there's some rocks in there. I don't think I want to risk it. Pretty awesome. Look at all the shells stacked up there. Good place to fish?
Even further out there, definitely. Yeah, they're big boats, right? The fish seem to like where it's the hardest to kayak. Like the, where they can catch things, because everybody's like freaking out underwater trying to ride the current. And then,
wow, it's a nice spot.
See why like Brooks Peninsula is like that on the good times of sail. As you go around the peninsula.
Oh yeah.
The waters just really pick up.
Kayak shack. Wow. Burial sites.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Oh, there's some fresh paint on that one.
Got an echo in there? Comes a surge. Comes another one. Nice. Oh, here comes another one. Whoa. Whoa. Is there a way through?
Thank you.
So. I didn't get the timing right.
I need a little bit of this again.
Yeah, no, I was thinking about what you said. I'm like, oh, I got a paddle. Let's see what's around the corner. Some pretty gnarly rocks here.
Oh, little.
Yeah. Thank you.